Golovkin just 24 hours before your best fight in the US or best fight ever. Everybody, you coach, everybody was saying that it will be the best Gennady Golovkin everybody every time see.
You know, this is my last fight. I'm not. I'm the best at right now today.
Many specialists are saying that this is the first real test. That he is the real middleweight. He fought the great fight versus Martinez. So the, you know, if you wanna see the real, then the Golovkin will be now. You agree with it, or you think the other guys you fought were also tough guys?
Maybe yes, maybe not. Not real test. It's my, okay, this fight is, this is like a regular fight, nothing. Just not be content. Oh, this is my, I'm not scared. I'm not, not very serious. Just, oh, it's my real test. No, just a legal fight.
I spoke with your coach Abel Sanchez, who said you're not gonna admit it, but for him it will be an easy fight. What's your take? What do you think? Abel is thinking it will be easy fight. You're gonna say no, it's gonna be tough one.
No, not every fight not easy for him. No, just very big concentration and very big just focus for every fight. No, just. I told you, just this is regular fight. Not very busy, not very.
Vitali Klitschko is number two behind you in the highest knockout percentage. So what I'm thinking, Vitali, of course, we're gonna pull for you, but he would like to pass you in the and the best knockout guy in the world. So if you win, you're gonna still stay ahead. You're gonna still be ahead of Vitali Klitschko. So you're gonna keep winning by KO.
No, seriously, for me, it doesn't matter. I'm number one, number two, number three. Just go, that process. Just, for me, it's not important. Not just for me, it's about who is number two, you know, just Vitaly or doesn't matter. Just no.
But is it important for you to win by KO? Because people love you because you come to the ring to knock the other guy out. You don't.
Just I'm not going to KO. I just show the big show. Just no. I want just big show for people. Not just KO. Just KO is totally
more and more fighters are saying you are the best. We spoke with Sergio Mora yesterday, and he said you are by far the best middleweight in the world. Many fighters are saying, like, they're convinced you are the best. Are you feeling you are the best middleweight right now?
You know, right now I can't just tell you I'm the best because
you should.
No, just now. Right now, Sergio Martinez, Julio Chavez Jr., Peter Quill, and Daniel Gill's champion too. No, just I am champion. Just give me time. Give me time, and after a couple of years, he's the best.
What will be the most important part for you in upcoming fight versus Macklin?
I think tactical, just my tactic, just my strategy, and my style, just my power, my speed, just, no, just.
The bout that will be starting off this great
just timing.
Will be an 8-round super.
Did you learn a lot from his fight versus Sergio Martinez, or you don't pay attention to just one fight?
No, because every fight different. No, for Sergio, it's Sergio, major. Right now, it's much better. He's smarter, stronger. No,
I'm just
not all fighting. A couple more rounds. No, just. Yeah, not very important.
You always are this calm, smiling guy. When you go into the ring, it's a completely different story. Are you just switching off the one personality to another?
No, I'm very serious every time. It's my life. I love my life.
146. 146 for Dusty Hernandez Harrison.
Ring inside just is my job.
Now,
my
Congo Soldier.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Your time. Thank you.